How many of you tonight have found a Savior? Come on, put them hands up there if you found him. Now put them together for him. Put them hands together for the Lord tonight. He's worthy to be praised. This is for all the mothers out there. I know you like this. He's sweet. He's sweet, I know. Tell me about it.
Machine Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays, right here in Nashville at Vanderbilt Hospital on the 10th floor. My body had too much fluid. Wait a minute, seems like every clinic in Nashville say we can't dialyze you. How many know God always got a ram in the bush? Can I get a witness in here? I had too much fluid on me and had to sit up. Couldn't lay in the bed or sleep. It was cutting my breath. But I got down to Vanderbilt Hospital. On the 10th floor, they ran me for 3.5 hours. And when I got off of the machine, I got out of the bed. I began to shake myself. And the doctor said, we never seen a man. Seem like everybody that gets on the machine, when they get off, they gotta sit down and relax. But I told him, when I think of the goodness of Jesus, and that is done for me. Touch your neighbor, say, he's sweet, I know. Look at him, say, he's sweet, I know. Oh, Lord, Lord, Lord. He's sweet, I know.